So that means today is the end of fall camp. Homework time. 2.5 weeks to go until the Wolfpack opens the season against Troy. Dave Doran said camp is really his favorite time of the year because you get a chance to build the foundation for the season, do some teaching, work on the culture of your program. Overall, there is a lot more optimism in Raleigh than there was last year at this time. Credit that to late season winning in 2014. That fixes all, doesn't it? Doran says it makes for a happier camp.
Well, you know, I think that there's probably more confidence. The expectations, you know, different from last year's team really wanted to win, just like this year's team does. Just think, you know, when you had the success that we had late in the season, there's more players that felt what you have to do to win, and they're coming in with that kind of momentum behind them.
Quick note from Chapel Hill linebacker Tyrell Tomlin, his academic